Hey everyone. So, I want to make this video to just have a discussion with y'all. I'm gonna do pull it down. Hey everyone. So, I'm sitting here because y'all can see me. Anyway, I want to make this video to be. Excuse me. I want to make this video to basically tell y'all my views on this matter. So, anyway, and. A video I made, basically updating y'all on what's going on now with me. At the end of that video, I was talking to y'all about what happened last night. Will I have come shooting and police officers, whatever. So, if you all didn't catch the ending of that video, let me catch y'all. So basically, last night I was sitting on the, not this couch, but the couch that's behind the camera. I was sitting on there watching TV and doing my work, and I just heard pow and pow, two pows, and in between it was 10-minute break. So anyway, and then I saw police officers, cars, basically. So I basically didn't say it in that video, but I was about to say what I think about all the guns and everything like that. So many people, so I'm going to say, okay, so many people have come to protect themselves and their family. Paul has a gun to protect us, and my mom is about to get a gun, and I'm about to get a BB gun, because I always wanted a BB gun. And even though a BB gun is not a gun, I still have to be careful now. I'm going to explain it all. So, okay, what I think about guns. I don't have a problem with guns, but it has to be in the right hands. Now, many people will hate this video, because people think that they're supposed to take away guns, take away weapons, and everything like that. So this video is talking about gun laws and my views on gun laws. So basically, if y'all don't want to watch this video, it's completely okay. Just click away and yeah. But, if y'all like me and want to hear this video, hear this video. So, in my opinion, I don't like guns. Because guns kill people and guns hurt people. But at the same time, if you have guns, you can protect yourself and you can protect everyone else that you love. Now, many people think that guns is supposed to be taken away. I don't think so. I don't think so because guns are those tools that can be real quick to protect yourself and protect your family. And at the same time, it's one of those tools to lose your life or lose someone your love life. So that's why I think many people think so about guns. But in my opinion, I think that everyone should have a gun to protect their family. And I know I saw all these stories about people having guns and their kids playing with guns, the guns, and it will accidentally go off. And either serious injuries or death. But, in my opinion, I don't think that you shouldn't put the guns away somewhere up where the kids won't hide, where the kids won't find it. I think what you should do, if you have a little kid, like 6 years old, 7, and you have a gun in the house, I think instead of you hiding the gun so the 6 or 7 year old won't find the gun, I think instead of hiding it, show it to the 6 and 7 year old and basically tell them why you shouldn't play with guns.
What's your intention, Dee?
And make them understand why they can't play with guns, why they can't hold this specific item. And because, to be honest, you can hide everything away from your kid.
And, well,
yeah.
But that means you're thinking big.
But I think about everyone talking about gun laws, this gun laws that I think is bullcrap, because I think that the guns don't kill people. People behind the guns kill people.
Needs to harness his energy source, and by
the
harness, I mean maybe get a leash or something.
Just an item that you can hold to protect yourself, but the guns don't kill people. People that's behind the guns kill people. So basically, I want to say, basically, if you see somebody on the street,
even though you didn't bring a flower back to life, because, well, that's not exactly possible.
No, it might look like I just screwed some waving the airport at a fly though. But, like, if you see someone in the street with a gun, don't want. Because, why are you warning people? That person that has a gun, not always a criminal, or not always bad. And I'm saying it. I'm saying that because people think, oh, if I walk down the street and I see a gun, I'm supposed to run. That's not true. It basically depends on who they are. Yeah. And, I mean, this, my opinion, y'all could have your own opinion and everything like that, but my opinion is, guns is not dangerous. Same as knives is not dangerous. The people behind the, item is, the people behind the item is the one that gun is like on social, like is dangerous or if they're not dangerous. I call it an item because really anything could be used as a weapon. Your hands could, your fist could be used as a weapon. Your head could be used as a weapon. Your feet, whatever. Anything could be used as a weapon. So that's why I call guns and not items. Yeah. So, anyway. So, now, like, in these schools, when you have, like, school shootings and everything like that, my suggestion literally is to like, you don't have to have so much protection. Like, at Avimont School, they only, if y'all don't know Avimont School, Avimont was the school that I went to. So, Avimont School just had, like, all of the school teachers, all of the staff will in bags, and every time they want to get into the school, they were so buzzing. They were just buzzing and everything like that. So with all of these other schools that have police officers, they'll, every time, 100% those police officers don't won't keep you safe. So you need technology. Or they do like scan the faces or scan the hands or like whatever you do, scan the badges, and every door supposed to be locked, not just some doors, every door. And what again when they say our every teacher, every staff needs to hold in kind. Everyone say, oh, they should, oh, they should. I think so. That's what, that's me. Now, you're probably will have another saying, but I think that the teacher has come to protect the self and the students. But, I mean, everything I'm saying in this video, it's all my opinion. Y'all don't have to agree with it. Yeah. But I'm just basically saying it because in my opinion and everything like that. So, yeah. So that's how I feel. That like bigger people keep saying, other people keep saying that all we shouldn't have guns and take the guns away and everything like that. But at the end of the day, if we do take the guns away, what we're going to use to protect ourselves from the people that do want to do harm. So I just say that keep the guns, because the guns don't kill. Guns are just a weapon, and not a weapon. Guns are just an item that kill people. Same as knives. Knives are just a gun. No, knives are just that could be people. So, guns or knives don't kill people. Behind that, I don't kill people. So, if y'all, that's the ending of this video. But if y'all agree with me, comment down below. And if y'all don't agree, still comment down below.
Bye.